So I just got done aerivating, and I'm going straight out with Dithiapyr and Gallery for Preemergent, and mixing in a wetting agent, which is the Hydration A+, Adam's Earth biostimulant, Impulse biostimulant, Kale Plant biostimulant. DKP is just a little bit of nitrogen, good amount of phosphorus, good amount of potassium with some phosphide in it. And that's the 2900, 50% slow release urea trazone.